8:02 on this Wednesday, and our top stories this morning. The two men charged in a violent attack over the weekend now face murder charges.
As we previously reported, Cade Kirk and Charles Miles were arrested and charged with the brutal assault. Now the coroner's office confirms the victim, Corey Fisher, passed away. Investigators say this was not a random attack. They believe Kirk and Miles knew the victim.
Meanwhile, GoFundMe.